If you enjoy this video, please like, share, and subscribe, leave a comment in the bottom, and turn on notification bell for future content. Thank you, I really appreciate it. And please, always fly safe and responsibly. Hello, today we're going to do a short quick video on the Ruko U11 GPS drone. This drone comes with a 7.4 volt, 1200 milliamp per hour battery. This drone has an advertised time of 20 minutes flight time. We're going to do a hover test today and just leave it in one spot hovering and see how long it lasts in the air. I'm going to speed up the video to 4x. One of the things I did notice in the video, you see the drone sometimes going forwards and backwards. That's usually me on the controller. But for the most part, this drone stays pretty stable and in one spot hovering. One other thing I'd like to mention is once the battery starts getting really low on this drone, you start getting a continuous beep along with a rumble vibration that comes through the controller. And also the automatic landing comes on, which I canceled it in this video. So we end up with a total hover time of 15 minutes and 4 seconds. Your mileage on this drone may vary depending on how you fly. But usually staying in one spot, it uses less power. So I expect this drone to get somewhere around 13 to 14 minutes flying it around with the camera on. Stay tuned for the next video. I'm going to do a test on the Ruko F11 GIM to see how long it stays hovering. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit like, share, comment, and subscribe and turn on notification bells for future content. Everyone, please fly safe and responsibly. Johnny Bravo out.